What's going on? It's your boy FX back with another reaction video. Today we're checking out NF Statement. Had a couple people tell me to react to it, like this person and this person. So yeah, let's get right into it. Sounds crazy.
With it authentic, all y'all frauds better quit with the trash talk before you get tossed in it. Y'all tripping, ball ripping, y'all sipping too much, right to the palms dripping, lost in it, thoughts different. You don't want no drama, then don't get involved in it. I'm in a whole different headspace. You making money, well that's great. I got no interest in talking to people that I know are two-faced, too fake. Get out of my face, woo, what are you doing in my lane? There's already too many rappers, I'm sick of the traffic and I ain't got no brakes. I already passed you, you don't like what I'm doing, who asked you? You got into music cause you think it's fun, man, I'm doing this cause I have to.
I like that he said something about not liking his music, who asked you?
Doing who asked you? You got into music cause you think it's fun, man, I'm doing this cause I have to. It's real music, chills to it, feel through it, real stupid skills to it, quit moving, woo! If I say something, I will do it, yeah. I used to dream of these moments I'm living.
Damn, the flow's going off, yeah, couple different ones in that section right there. I fuck with this one right here.
It's real music, chills to it, feel through it, real stupid skills to it, quit moving, woo! If I say something, I will do it, yeah. I used to dream of these moments, I'm living them now. Look up to heaven like mama, you proud. I'm on the way to New Zealand, I'm up in the clouds, dang. I mean, who would've known this? Who would've known this? This industry never told me I was welcome. I went to the house of the bad and I broke in and told them that I would be back high. Flatline, all of your whack rhymes, that's mine. Might get away from it, boy, MMLP, I'm the bad guy. Last time, I have been taking it easy, the game's mine. Fame, why? I don't care about none of that, I'm just thinking of trash lines. I grew up on Eminem, now look where the game's at. Lame raps, Hollywood fame acts, I'm sick of the same trash. I got no blunt in my mouth, but give me a beat, I'ma blaze that. Woo! Give me a beat, I'ma blaze that. You and me ain't in the same class, you and me ain't on the same road.
They said he got no blunt in his mouth, but give me a beat.
Eminem, now look where the game's at. Lame rap.
You know, I don't really agree with the statement. He said he grew up on Eminem, now look where the game's at. Well, I mean, Eminem was one of the first artists to switch the style up completely into something that people didn't fuck with at the time, but then they realized, oh, it's actually really fucking good, and then it, you know? So, I mean, music evolves, man. So you call music trash, you know, there's hundreds and hundreds of thousands of people who will gladly listen to any trash music and bump it and completely love their life and not give one fuck about anything. So, you know, it goes both ways. So, you know, you don't care about shit rap. Well, no one cares about your opinion. So, you know what I'm saying? Like, no one cares about our opinion. It's just this fucking conflict between two opposing sides that doesn't make any sense. That we just need to stop. Stupid. So, not feeling that part. But the song's dope so far. Everything else, I mean, yeah, it's feeling good. Like I said, he switched up the flow a couple times. He's definitely got the bars going down. I can't sit here and point them all out, you know, but yeah, so it's pretty good so far.
Hollywood fame max, I'm sick of the same trash. I got no blunt in my mouth, but give me a beat, I'ma blaze that. Woo! Give me a beat, I'ma blaze that. You and me ain't in the same class, you and me ain't on the same road. Music has always been my home. I used to call some people that won't call me back, now they blowing up my phone. Woo! Ain't it funny how that works? Mad perks, killing a record, got blood on my black.
And that's how it works every single time. It will never change.
My phone! Woo! Ain't it funny how that works? Mad perks, killing a record, got blood on my black shirt. I'm jealous in love with the music, don't never come near her!
Alright. I like that. He's like calling the music his girl, so everyone else better stay back.
I'm around here, how you let me run it down here? If that isn't bothering none of you rappers, then what are y'all doing now here?
Oh, what's up? Anyway, I feel like I've heard this before right here.
I ain't from around here, how you let me run it down here? If that isn't bothering none of you rappers, then what are y'all doing now here?
He might have used that bar in like a different song that I heard, but I don't know, but that sounds definitely familiar, so.
I was like music to my ears. Might never make it, I don't care. Drake, I love what you're doing, but call up the game and tell him that I'm here. Yeah. I like that. Might snap, I laugh. Y'all better surrender and get out your white.
Alright, so was that like a play on words, like a double entendre where he's like, tells Drake to call up the game, like the rapper, the game, but actually like the game as in rap? You know what I'm saying? So that's pretty cool.
Flags and cancel your flight. I care, Drake.
Bring it back a little bit and hear it.
I love what you're doing, but call up the game and tell them that I'm here. Yeah, I like that. Might snap, I laugh. Y'all better surrender and get out your white flags and cancel your flight plans. Your career isn't taking off. You sound like a hype man. Hit you with the mic stand. They ask what a hype's about. Come and find out. I mean, where are you clowns at? I've been training. Pen game is insane.
Hey, y'all ain't rappers, y'all hype mans. Damn.
And I'm done playing. This music is groundbreaking, lungs shaking, done waiting. Y'all taking my patience, quit faking, y'all hating, it's crazy. I mean, you know what my name is, Rhyme Slayer. Stop, Nathan. Woo!
Hey, let me get that back again. I didn't catch it.
Pen game is insane. Well, come and find out. I mean, where are you clowns at? I've been training. Pen game is insane. I'm done playing. This music is groundbreaking, lungs shaking, done waiting. Y'all taking my patience, quit faking, y'all hating, it's crazy. I mean, you know what my name is, Rhyme Slayer. Stop, Nathan. Woo!
That beat is crazy. Alright, that's it. Yeah, that was pretty good. He definitely had a couple slick lines in there that I caught, and some that I didn't point out just because, you know, I'm not a pro at these reaction videos, dude. I don't have the kind of, you know, dialogue to keep fucking explaining the same thing in a million different ways. So, you know, you should know how I feel about it by now. You know, it's good. I'd give it like an 8 out of 10, you know. The last part right there, I just didn't catch the flow. I don't know, maybe it's just me, but I didn't feel like it was a flow. Like, what he ended on, that those last 8 bars or whatever that was, I didn't catch it. So, I mean, still a good song. Don't know why I've been sleeping on NF, honestly. I just haven't checked out his music. Just no reason why, just haven't done it. You know, there's a couple I've checked out, like How Could You Leave Us, and there's always that one on the radio I hear all the time, and a couple reaction videos here and there, and so yeah, that's it. So if you like this video, drop a like, drop a comment, drop a sub, tell me what to react to, and probably going to drop more NF reactions today. So if you watched the last one, and you're here again watching this, I fuck with you. Shout out those two people who told me to react to more NF, and yeah. Peace out.